Oh yeah, big smallie. Big smallmouth. Look at him. Back in the shallow stuff. I'm not sure if they were pike or smallmouth. Oh, another big one behind him too. Oh my God. Big, big. I mean, real nice. I'm not gonna touch the trolling motor because maybe. Oh boy. Uh-oh, he's gonna go wrap me in the cane. Look, look, he's going in the cane. We gotta go get him. Uh-oh, he's trying to wrap me up. Come on, Braid, stay on. Stay on. There he is there, look how big he is. Look at him. You can see him in the cane. Oh, he is caught in the cane. You little bugger. And there's another one with him. I'm gonna have to go down there and grab him. Look at this. Look at him. Oh, the lion's, oh, he's out, he's out. Oh, he's back on the run. Look at this, insane, madness. Madness. A North Bay smallmouth haven. Where are you? Big bass. This is crazy, look at, look. Oh, yes. Oh, yes. Oh, look at him. That's what I call a big, fat smallmouth. And they're breaking all around me, feeding in this shallow stuff. I saw one like this a second ago, cruising. Look at that. That's amazing, man. There was one with them too, chasing it. Hold on, I'm gonna get caught up here. Bring this in here. I'm getting, just gotta take a deep breath. Look at him. He'll definitely call out one of those small ones. We're gonna let them go all anyway, but they're in here feeding heavily in the shallow water. They're busting around. I wasn't sure if they were a pike. Took my time, saw one going in. Let's put her in the live well. And this one definitely gonna call out one of those smaller ones. Whew.